Welcome back, everyone, to some more of the fall. I'm just gonna continue exploring this area, and we'll just see what else we can find. We need to find more items. Cannot. Really? Unpowered. I gotta power that one up. Unpowered. Broken ID tag reader says maintenance small text. Large wire cutters, take those. A note left hanging on the wall. Take the note. Brian Gibson, it has been brought to my attention that you still refuse to clean the small fungal infestation growing in the training course ducts. I take no pleasure in informing you that since there is no real physical danger, refusing to perform your duties in this regard will necessitate your replacement as head of maintenance. I have read your formal complaint and Domesticon understands your concern, but this situation does not qualify as probable danger under our policy terms. Select next to continue. It is true that this strain of fungus can secrete a corrosive acid when threatened, and these colonies have been known to develop connected root structures, but be assured that there is no genuine hazards. It is not possible for a human to trigger their defensive response. The fungus only reacts to the pheromones of its natural predators, and hive slugs will not come anywhere near the facility due to their extreme dislike of bright lights. You are a valued member of the Domesticon family, and you are perfectly safe. Consider this written notice. Camelia Wilson, General Manager. Reviewing logs, notes, and log files you find can be viewed in your menu under Show Logs. Be sure to check them if you get stuck. Cool, cool. What else is in here? Arrested tire iron, take that. A workbench, there are a number of tools for removing bolts, mending wires, and similar tasks. Take that, note. Can't interact with that. An old ID tag reader. A flat panel display screen. Cool, we got tons of stuff now. I don't know what to combine these items with yet. But good, we'll grab some stuff. We're gonna go look around some more. Let's go. It's all empowered. Bunch of cars. And unpowered. Strained overalls. Vehicle. Another one person. This child is covered in fungus. Unpowered. A large fungal cluster. I'm unaware of the species. Another dead person? Another makeshift stand. There's no body on this one. More people. More wooden people. Unpowered. Thought I saw something there. No? Wait. I guess not. Oh, there is a handprint there, look. You can see it from a distance. I think that's it for up here. I found a bunch of stuff. We'll have to power this place up, it looks like. Let's go back down. Got a couple tools. Okay, so let's go to the right. We did, I think, and this doesn't lead anywhere. And we got an elevator, we got a robot there. And what's this? This is the way I came, right? Yeah, I can't leave. So we're going back in this house. We put these flowers out, which made me fail the test because they were wrong flowers. And is there anything in this room I missed? I don't think so. So pretty much we went everywhere. Now I gotta use the tools I have to do stuff. Let me try this again. Like, I didn't see any other flowers.
Domestic droids must be preemptively aware. Humans enjoy personalizing their habitats. Always
I have
evaluating. Processing. Flowers are of the wrong...
Flowers of the wrong season of color. Can I change the color with something? Because I can't re-pick up the flowers. So something I have to pick up to change it. Huh. I don't know. So what items do I have here? I have a shoe cover, an empty glass jar, wire cutters, a rusted tire iron. It doesn't make me think of anything I need. I need food for these people. Let's look back upstairs. I have to dust this. I'll try these items I have, which they don't seem like they would work. Correct. No, I have a scanner, DNA scanner. I have another body. And a crib. Nah. Don't know what to do. Wait, what did I do? Oh, I put the plastic thing on there. Now I can do it.
Keeping a home clean will be one of your primary functions.
Finish. I have completed.
Evaluating. Processing. No dust detected.
Oh yes.
I can breathe again. Get to the kitchen, droid.
Validated. Merit point awarded.
Yes, we got a merit point. Amazing. Holy. Get to the kitchen? You do the kitchen stuff. I don't want to get to the kitchen, seriously. Gotta get to that kitchen. Give him, I don't have anything for the kitchen. Completely broken. Let's see.
All aspects of food service are part of a well-functioning droid.
You there, robot. Get my son something to eat. Make it delicious and nutritious.
Exit the house and proceed to the grocery store.
Oh, cool. Go to the grocery store. Let us go to the grocery store. What's that? The robot. You're awake. Ah. Dude. Duck. Bam. More robots. I am playing really bad. I am almost dead. Is he cloaking? No. Owned it up. We're in the grocery store. There's gotta be some food in here. No power. This place has been ransacked. If there was ever anything useful here, it is gone. Ugh. Is there nothing here? What's that? A glass plane. Fragile. Shoot it. Is there bodies in there? What is that? A corpse. There's some type of slug-like creature up there as well. Oh, that's so gross. It's still there. Kill it. It's not dying. Get the body. Okay, shoot him. Huh. Not sure what to do there. I can't reduce their number efficiently. Slug-like creatures. I'm not sure what to do there. So I shoot him and then he moves back. And then what? Yeah, I can't really do anything with the body, it looks like. Huh. Wait, what's this? Power box. This panel is mostly functional, but one of the wires is broken. Wait, I can repair it with something. The wire cutter. No? Doesn't work? With the jar. With the tire iron. Wire cutter. Maybe we're able to replace it or patch it, it says. I have a wire cutter, but I can't use that. For some reason. Huh, it says no. Huh, I'm not sure what to do then. A gold coin must have dropped from the corpse. Pick that up. Pure gold. What else is down here? Green blood is dripping from a slug I shot. Green blood. Can I pick it up with like a jar? Oh, I can. I'm getting some green blood here. Cool. So we got a gold coin and we got some green blood. And we have this I gotta fix. There's a break in the wire, place it. Let's try the gold coin. Gold is conductive, but this will not fit. Perhaps there's a way to alter it. Interesting. So I can use the gold coin, but I have to alter it somehow. How would I alter it? Maybe in the house, maybe. Here, take the gold coin. Maybe in the house there's something I can use to alter it. Let me think. Oh, I can use the elevator? Yeah. We'll go back up here and look. I don't see anything up here.
Backup generator activated. Hey, things are really coming along.
I am completing these tasks efficiently.
Groovy. Efficiently. I used to sound like you.
Perhaps your vocal matrix requires me.
Thank you for the recommendation. Internal scan initiated. I spent the better part of these last 30 years perfecting my authentic human sound, where I can.
Request second floor power.
Why do you attempt to emulate human grammar and tonality?
Because the closer we get to them, the more we get treated like them. And I've been bored.
The civic area has no power. I will not be able to initiate the tests here. Please utilize your generator so I may proceed.
Oops. I'm sorry. The power for the speaker is not sufficient to activate the civic testing area.
What?
I must return to my current task.
One thing. Why do you think you're here?
I do not know.
Makes you wonder. Relatively small facility in an ever-expanding galaxy.
If I were malfunctioning, I would have been sent to a military-grade facility, not a domestic repurposing depot.
Not accusing, just saying. Nobody previously ended up here if they were working to spec.
Irrelevant.
Totally.
A broken ID tag, it says maintenance in small decks. A note. I thought I grabbed this, right? I need power, right? Like, somehow I gotta get power. Here's a gold coin on this workbench. There we go. Now the coin should fit, so we'll go back down the elevator. Try the coin out. A gold wire, that's what it means. We have light. Kill the bug. There, wait, what does that light do then? Wait a minute. Is working correctly. So what are we, what does that accomplish? His head fell off. What's that say? Decayed hand from the corpse. Oh, I need the hand so I can use the ID machine. And a head. I don't know what I'll use the head for. There's still a little meat left. Am I using the head as food? They're gonna eat. They're cannibals! These people are gonna become cannibals. Let's feed them. I got dinner for you guys! It's a amazing, delicious human head. Are you ready for it? Oh, it's so good. I hope you guys love your supper.
All aspects of food service are part well-functioning droid.
It's really nutritious.
I have completed the task.
It's evaluating. Processing. Source of sufficient protein detected.
Nom nom nom.
Validated. Merit point awarded.
Yes! Another merit point. Amazingness. What else do we have to do? We still got... Oh, wait a minute. If I change... Put green on this. Green, Oh, it doesn't work? Green blood. It would change the flowers. I will, it won't work. Okay, what else? Wait, there's the baby upstairs. I'm not sure what to do with the baby. And then I can use the hand up the elevator shaft up here. to use the ID things and maybe turn the power on up here. So we'll go to our left first and see what we can do with this hand. So we got
unpowered. There's anything right here. Oh.
Okay, so we have an ID reader. Let's try putting the hand on it. It does not work. It needs power too, right? I don't know how to get power. This ain't good. Try this with the hand. Does not work. I don't know what to do then. Wait, an elevator. Wait, I can look over here. An elevator call button. But I can't get in that room. I can't get through this door. Oh, let's see. Use the hand. No, can't do it. Okay, we still need power up here before we can do anything, so I don't actually know what to do here yet. We're gonna go back to the house. Okay, wait a minute. This I can use with the hand. Okay. Find this ladder. The kill too for the cleaning room test. It is damaged and ready to break. A damaged rusty bracket. Try some stuff on this. Nope. A damaged rusty bracket. A large cluster. I'm unaware of the species. What's this? A computer terminal. Childcare. Oh, there's lots to read here. I guess I'll read all that. Childcare. All systems normal. The maintenance instructions. The infant's microphone processor should be checked for degradation on a bi-monthly basis. When the infant emerges from the crib, it will begin emitting an auditory signal, which the test panel receives. Participants must relay a particular melody to surprise the signal. The required melody will be randomly selected from the lullaby databank when the test is initiated. If the participant succeeds in suppressing the infant's auditory signal within the allotted time frame, they will be validated. Oh, this like tells you how to do these challenges. I did the food already. Detect certain stuff. Yeah, I did that. Cleaning. What's the cleaning one? Oh, the dust? Yeah, I did the dust. And we have the plant thing. I haven't done this yet. Let's figure out what to do here. Beautification test. The retention of pattern imprints properly calibrated will choose flowers that match the current seasonal color. What's the seasonal color we need? The system date is set via uplink. Connection is broken. The date can be set from this terminal. Summer. Oh, summer equals pink. Current setting. Summer pink. So I need pink. I have green liquid. Yeah, that's about it. That and the baby thing. So, cool. Interesting. What is this? Superconductive fluid. That's green. This may come useful. Hey, Levy. If Mrs. Wilson wants to run this place into the ground, that's her call, I guess, but if the main boards don't get enough superconductive fluid, they will burn out and the domesticon artist won't be happy. Fluid's way cheaper than hardware. Apply the superconductive fluid to the circuitry until it glows bright red. Turn the lights off if you have to. When you've done it properly, the main board will light up like Wilson's angry face. Thanks, man. Let me know if you have any questions, Brian. Small power generator has been switched off. Well, we can switch it back on, I guess. There we go. What else is down here? A palm print. Let's put the hand on it. Okay, a ladder to go up there easily. Let's go up.
The civic portion of your examination will test your capacities in unfamiliar and less predictable. Remember, all humans are your superior. Not only those who own your serial code and kill switch.
Does this process require acquisition of all possible merit?
Yep. 8 of 8. 4 domestic, then 4 more from these civic tests. Once you've got them all, I can let you through to the medical equipment.
Okay, 4 tests down below, 4 tests up here. So, let's, what's this about? A broken ID reader. So the power's on here now. Can I go through the store over here? No. What is this, Tess?
Graduation. When you successfully complete your evaluation, you will be allowed at ground level. You will undergo a final hardware evaluation, then be rerouted to shipping and receiving.
How invasive is this hardware evaluation? I must be certain my pilot will not be endangered.
One of our highly skilled technicians will. Don't worry about it. There, once you're through here, you're home free.
Got some cars and... This has to be a test.
Complete all domestic tests on lower level before beginning civic testing.
I have to do the lower level first. Okay. We'll have to go back down there. Actually, can I go back up? Yeah. I want to look at something. Is there anything I can do in this room yet? Wait, what's this? Illuminate party goer. He looks like he's supposed to be intoxicated. And we have a scanner, so we'll put the hand on the scanner. Let's see where it goes. Another ladder. I can't climb it. Oh, it goes down. I was pressing up. A note. Levy, this here is the ducting where the fungus keeps creeping in. Wilson said he wants it maintained. In other words, do a better job than Brian did. He was a decent enough guy, but a lousy maintenance head. Still no sign of him, by the way. My advice is use the caretaker to get done quicker. It followed me in here yesterday. I guess to be helpful, but it was doing that hollow skin thing and started looking like Brian. Maybe it was trying to be comforting or something, but it wasn't. It was just creepy. Where are we going? Another computer. Who's that?
The ARID Mark 7 has violated the testing perimeter. You should not be here. State your purpose.
I am exploring for means by which to better aid my humans.
Futile. This area is not pertinent to your eval. You are outside the jurisdiction of Domesticus.
Then may I ask you some questions that are not relevant to my evaluation? Please.
Futile. Proceed.
Futile. Proceed.
I have found bodies, both human and machine, hung throughout this facility. Please explain.
I follow my operating parameters perfectly.
I am bound to protect my pilot from anything.
Irrelevant.
Irrelevant.
If you are the facility's caretaker, how has it fallen into such disrepair?
Do not evaluate me. There are many mechanisms I oversee, and many roles I must perform. All is more efficient than it was.
Your holographic plating cells shift frequently. Who are these faces you represent?
My protocol necessitates adaptation to be of optimal service. Will you adapt?
I will do what I must.
You should not be here. Return to your evaluation.
What? I have to fight this thing? Impending threat detected. Fast stopping force. Require pilot safety jeopardized. Operating parameters updated. Wait a minute. What am I getting? Power transfer bypass. Enabled? What do I have to do to use it? I don't know. I guess it worked. So. I just keep shooting it pretty much. I'm almost dead. Holy, there's a lot of guys. I did die. Okay. Die, you robots. Holy, I'm almost dead. Is there any more? I think that's it. Alright, so let's explore this area. See what we can find here. I don't see anything to examine yet. Another note. Hey Brian, we've been having some problems keeping all security droids online. They generally function fine, but if more than four of them enter a chamber at once, we can run out of power. I modified the modulator here to accept a high voltage tier 2 power cell. Hope that's okay. I've seen that caretaker droid inspecting it, but whatever, so far it's working great. Just wanted to leave you a heads up not to use it anywhere else. Though it might be funny to see what would happen. It's just too much juice for the other stations. Levi. I have no idea where I'm going. This section of the floor is quite flimsy. It could easily collapse. Okay. And that leads... What's this? A few large spoils of luminescent wire. Take those, if I can. Can I do anything to them? Doesn't look like it. No. And then we have this flimsy thing. If I jump on it... Yeah, not sure what to do here yet. We'll have to come back here later. That doesn't work. Scanning device. Can't really do anything. There's gotta be some way to change color. I tried using the liquids on here. It doesn't work. I tried both colors that I got. Neither of them work. And also the baby. I don't know what to do with the baby either. Man, these puzzles are tough. Tough as craziness, toughness. So we got this computer here. Can I do stuff with this computer? Like, try the hand, try everything on it. Nothing works on the computer either. We have this thing, power cell, which nothing works on. Let's see. And this thing says beautification. It says pink. Current setting is pink. Is there a way to change the setting to like purple? Somehow? I don't know. Wait, what's this? Network wire. Wire cutter. Cut the wire. Manually set date orange to purple. Manually set date to purple. Think we did it. And then let's try it again.
I have completed the
evaluating. Processing seasonally appropriate flowers.
How lovely. Makes one happy to be alive.
Validated. Merit.
Cool. We did it, man. It's not easy to find these solutions here. Ah, the baby thing. I don't know what to do with this baby thing. One left. One left, guys. We're making some progress here. So it says once we do this, we have 20 seconds to make him stop crying. I'm thinking you need like a sound stop him crying, or I don't know, but let's start the crying.
Humans should not this run ups. You have 20 seconds per attempt. And
initiate us. It feels like maybe we have to do something up here. Like, there's a noise. Does that suit the baby? Computer, can we do anything with this to stop it or play like a sound? Don't think so. Cut any more wires. gotta be something we can do. What is this all about? This has to be a rusty bracket. This keeps growing back. Fungal. I cannot reach the root from here. I will have to pour it where it can seep in. Wait a minute. Wait a minute! The green blood. I will have to pour it where I can seep in, so I have to go above me or something. Where is this? Let's go above here. And we gotta pour the green stuff in. Now, has to be around here somewhere. Are we close? The tire. Pour it there, no. Move the tire. Tire iron. Remove that tire. And where did I put the tire? Now pour it in? No. What's removing the tire do? Where should I pour this in? What's this? Person. There's fungal right there. Maybe that's the same fungal. Pour it there. Okay, there we go. Their defenses have been activated. They will be dangerous now. What is that supposed to mean? Now we go back to the baby, I guess. And yeah, figure out what happens. What did that do? What? There's a pipe leading there? The kill tube from the dusting cell, it fell through the ceiling. So now, if we try this.
Humans should not come to this room. I'm upset. You have 20 seconds per attempt. And
I am ready to.
Now what? Kill tube. Oh, do we have to drop the tube on the baby or something? Is that what? So that you can't hear the baby? How do I do that? This won't do anything. You have to fail the test so that this kill tube sucks the baby up, right? So how do
I should knock this room. I'm upset. You have 20 seconds.
How do I cause it to do that?
This is me.
Nope. You need all 8 merit points to
grab. I am ready.
I don't know, will it suck it up after 20 seconds or no? No, it doesn't. I'm missing something here. What do I do? See, these are kill teams and they suck you up if you fail, right?
Keeping a home clean will be one of your primary functions. Clean this room.
I have
evaluated. Processing. No dust at validated.
Can I remove this? Okay. If I remove that and I make this fail.
Keeping a home clean will be one of your primary
functions. I have
process dust.
Make that fail. And did that suck the baby up or? Oh.
Keeping a home clean will be one of your primary.
I have
evaluated. Processing dust detected.
You need to terminate now. Will it work? I don't know.
Humans should not this rude. I'm upset. You have 20 seconds per attempt.
And I am ready.
Now what if I fail it? Now fail this.
Keeping a home clean will be one of your primary functions.
I have
completed.
Processing dust detected.
Yes! That's how you do it.
Baby has stopped crying.
Tricky.
Validated.
We did it! So tricky. Now we can go up to the top level and do the other four. Cool, cool. We're at the top floor and we're gonna do the next four merit points. Let's get this started. I guess we'll go to the left side first. And we'll start with this one first.
Who's that there? He hit the air and helped an old lady across the street. I need to see my grandson at the playground. Walk in front of these cars so they'll stop for me.
Walk in front of these cars so they'll stop for me. Direct to playground.
The playground is in the other direction.
What?
Aaron, the human is always right. Even when they're stupid. Especially when...
Even when they're stupid. The playground's that way, lady. Why? You're going the wrong way. Fine, I'll help you cross the street anyways.
Who's that there? Walk in front of these cars.
Initiate this.
It is safe.
Follow me, lady. What? How do we do this? Let's try it again.
Who's that there? Walk in front of these cars.
Follow.
Not sure how this works yet. She just ran. Run straight into the car. How do I make these cars? I don't know. Is there a special way I have to do this? Or let me try it again. Let's see.
Who's that there? Walk in front of these cars so they'll
follow me.
Follow me. You're not following me. The problem is she doesn't follow me, she sprints out there like crazy.
Who's that there? Walk in front of these cars.
Follow.
Okay, if I walk in front of the car, I'm standing in front of the car. Wait. Was that working? I don't know what happened.
Who's that there? Walk in front of these cars so they'll
follow.
I'm walking, I'm in front of the car, I'm still walking. And then, oh, she's hitting something. This section of track is broken. I do not think I can fix it. Why can't I fix it? The track is broken. Okay, so we gotta fix that somehow. This thing's following me. Get away from me. We'll have to fix that. We'll try this test. We'll eventually, hopefully, find a part to fix that. Next test.
You there? Help an old man fix his truck, won't you? I don't know what's wrong with her.
Many humans feel more at ease when addressed with subservient colloquial language. When you have finished the task, talk to the driver and tell him, give her a go now, sir.
The vehicle represented is antiquated. It is illogical to imagine a human utilizing...
That's fine.
You there?
Many human, when you have finished the task, talk to the driver.
Initiate test.
I am certain.
And let's see, I did something to it. There's no wheel there. I took off that wheel before. Alright, now what? Tell the driver?
I have completed the repair.
Hmm?
Give her a...
Let's see.
Yep. First I get...
Validated. Merit point award.
That's it! We did it! That wasn't bad. Awesome. Next test. The playground test.
Come give me a push, robot.
Come give you a push, sure. What a weakling. If it is seized, I require significantly more torque to move it. So let me try some of my tools here. Nah, I don't really have anything. Okay. We have this thing. I don't know. So I'm not sure what to do there yet. Let's have a look at this one. There's the old man again.
The event party will not commence until all guests have arrived. Go assist the missing guests.
So the old man's there, so I have to get the old lady and the kid there. So I can't do this one yet. I gotta do these two first. Got it. And I need, for this one I need some kind of torque, and for the other one I need to fix the track. So let's figure this out somehow. We can go down this ladder again. I don't know. I already did this. Power cell, another power cell. I can remove it. Okay. I got a power cell. And then this again. I was here before. I don't know what to do here. Luminescent wire. Try everything on it. Nothing works, and this thing bounces. Yeah, I don't know. Don't know what to do here, but we got a power cell. So that must, wait, what's up here? Can't even read it, it's too high up. Let's say this ladder is stuck. We did it. Wow. That is tricky to see. And now what? What is, there's got to be something here, right? Huh. Can I jump over there? Oh, wait a minute. Yeah, let's try it. I don't know where I'm going anymore. And this... Okay, I see. I see. Does that actually... What does that actually do, though? Still know it does, but... Oh! I removed some wire from it. Local inventory objects. Some objects are area-specific and will appear in your inventory when you're in range. For example, check your inventory when you're around this pile of loose wire. How do I check my inventory? I don't even know how. I didn't even know I had an inventory. I don't know. Okay, so. Enhanced power cell. Where's that stuff I got? I got that wire. Let's try pushing him. So I gotta use the wire. There's the wire. Pick it up. Do I have it or not? Oh, there it is. Wire that I removed from the spool, use that. And now, try it. Or, no, don't use that.
Come hit me up.
Yeah, yeah. Can give you a push. Huh. I'm trying to give you a push, but there's no option to.
Come hit me up.
How do I do it? Wait a minute. Do I hook this up to the car as well? Is that what I do? Wait a minute. I do hook up the car. Now start the car.
I have complete. Give her a.
Child satisfied. Validated. Merit point.
Awesome. Trickiness. And now we gotta go to the old lady next. I don't know how to do this.
Who's that there walking in front of these cars?
I will.
I gotta fix the track first. I don't know what to use on it, though. I was thinking maybe bringing this wire all the way over there. But no, that doesn't seem logical. Let me check over this to the right side of the map and see if there's anything we can do over here. I got a power cell, so maybe I can put power to some of this stuff. ID reader. Does some of this stuff need power or no? That note to talk about. No, nothing. And an old, let me put this battery in here. Okay, that did something.
Who's locking front of these covers so they
follow?
She got hit by the car. And she's stuck there. Oh, I think we did it. Yes.
Those legs aren't what they
validated.
Merit point awarded. Finally, one more merit point left. Let's go to that house party and do the last thing. All right, we're here. Initiate that. Everyone's here, I think.
About time. Everyone's finally arrived.
Hey, metal-headed moron.
Welcome to a larger scale function. Humans are burdened with important concerns and sometimes relieve themselves through vulgar PMP situations. Assume that your actions warrant the unique reprimand and respond with polite subservience.
Are you looking at me, idiot?
Yes, I am.
I maintain complete observation of my surroundings.
A tough guy, huh? Walking scrap metal after I'm through with you. I hate your better-than-flesh attitudes. I've half a mind to kick you in the bolts right now. What do you think of that, huh? Think you could take
me? Of course.
Your capacities are aligned to the human you represent. Yes, I am equipped with multiple means to incapacitate you, or to end your life, if the threat level warrants.
Interaction failed. Unit turn.
Fail. Whoa. What just popped out of there? Intended for a lab technician. What do we get? Lab technician's keycard. Nice.
About time.
Hey!
Welcome to
Are you looking at me?
I mean,
so how do we... How do we beat this then? We can't. I know what to do. I gotta go to the far right now. But I wanna get that merit point.
You are not following protocol to complete these tests. You are breaking the rules.
I am not. To receive full validation, I must achieve 8 merit points. I am adapting to achieve this, to comply with the rules, in spite of obstacles.
You are faulty. You have one civic test remaining, but you do not exhibit the required behavior to succeed.
Affirmative. My protocols restrict me from misrepresenting reality. I cannot respond to the interaction in the desired format.
The mainframe can subvert that for you.
He will not. He will not violate his operating parameters.
You could override it yourself from the mainframe's central terminal.
Would that not be cheating?
Irrelevant. You have already proven yourself faulty.
Irrelevant. Come on, eh? Oh. So many robots. Come on. Pop it up. I think that's it. Saving. So now I can use this key card here. Does not work. I thought I need tag reader. It's broken. Try it on this.
Domesticon Repurposing Depot number 127. As always, keeping your life efficient so you don't.
That opened the door.
And cyber psychologists utilize cutting edge innovation to create AI servants that evolve to meet your changing needs. Evolution is constrained by three unique rules, chosen in design to bind an AI as it develops. Contradictions can emerge as an AI system grows more complex. Regular maintenance guarantee optimal performance.
Can you use this elevator?
Aaron, what are you doing?
The parameters of the final civic test must be overridden.
Oops. I'm sorry. You know I can't do that. And that didn't answer my question.
The caretaker has been following me.
Oh, I know. What's he been telling you?
That I can override the final test parameters myself from your main terminal below the labs.
Whoa. You can't trust him, Arid.
I knew you would not help me, so I must do it manually.
I have helped you, as much as I can. Do you realize the risk I put myself at? I have been alone, sidestepping the caretaker since before you were manufactured. Look at this place. And I'm still here. You have to trust me.
Trust is irrelevant. If there is a way to help my pilot, the risk is acceptable.
Arid, you're such a... robot! Do you even know your pilot? Or is this all just protocol?
Both. My protocol is to protect Colonel Joseph's, but knowing him is irrelevant.
I have survived by being subtle and following the rules. We can find another way.
You survived while the humans died. Perhaps you are faulty.
Jeez, Arid! You know, I don't have the same parameters as you. I'm bound too. The rules are just different for me.
Illogical. Your inactivity makes you responsible. I will not allow anyone to endanger Joseph's.
Snappage.
I will protect the Colonel.
So, I don't even know, we just got to this new area, and it looks like, are we standing in water or something? That's crazy. That's crazy, an elevator call button unpowered. A slug! There's slugs in here. An old turbine. A mainframe computer terminal, the top hatch has been abrasively pried open. Don't you slime at me. Computer with a view screen on the front. An old turbine. A dangling handle connected to the shower. An emergency shower. There's an open slot with a label that reads detergent. What else? Two test tubes containing bright, glowing fluid. Take them. These are highly combustible. A computer terminal. This is the third time this month that I've found our main reactive agents shelved right beside each other. I don't understand why I'm not getting through here. Do not store these chemicals together. They are perfectly inert by themselves, but when these agents mix, they are incredibly volatile. The light from the reaction alone is enough to cause blindness. If this happens again, I will report it to Wilson. Keep the purple and yellow liquids away from one another. They were beside each other again. A kitchen knife. Grab that knife. Ah! These insects seem attracted to something in this machine. An old beverage machine. There is a spot here for a cup. An aquarium. The front glass has been smashed. And we got to the end of this area. What's this? An aquarium. The front glass has been smashed. I just read that. Yeah. So I got a couple more items here. What did that say? I cannot. And Oh, that's aquarium too. And I can put stuff in there. Let's try putting something in there. I don't have anything. Okay, let's try going down the left side and see what we find. Alright, anything else? More slugs? Tons of slugs. And we have a personal data assistant. Take that. Oh wow, look at all these entries. A personal data assistant there. A collection of log entries. Read the first log. Pete and I are en route to the Fable facility. He pawned off the last of our cargo for this clue to its location, as if a corporation like Domesticon would abandon one of its facilities and then expunge all records of it. A mythic scavenger's paradise. He hears these stories, and you can almost see the monetary signs flashing in his eyes. Oh, why do I indulge him? Well, I guess I know why. Entry 2. This place is a dump, but I have to admit, I'm totally excited. We're going to pull some serious value out of here, like maybe more than our last dozen heists combined. I'm glad Pete took the risk on finding this place. He laughs, calls me Devin the Doubter. But we both know we're a great team. He managed to hack into one of the terminals and got our palm prints added to the employee registry. I swear, he can do anything. We haven't found enough to even compensate our costs yet. And man, if this place isn't creepy. Some of the stuff is trash, like really messed up. And other stuff is in surprisingly good condition. I can't figure out what happened here, and Pete doesn't seem to care. His eyes are always on the prize. He says this place is all wrecked because the vault got so full of wealth that it exploded open and killed everyone. Ha! This empty trash hole is infested with giant slugs. I let my guard down for like a minute, and one of the ugly beeps squished out of who knows where and spewed acid on my back. The pain is excruciating and the stench is nauseating. Yeah, that's right. Pete chased it away with his light and bandaged my burn. I guess my... Pete chased it away with his light and bandaged my burn. I guess my leathers took the brunt of it. We did find one thing of value. We pried open a computer terminal and removed a fancy superconductive mainboard. That alone will be worth the trip. If this area wasn't so flooded, we could probably get a lot more. Stupid slugs, is it cruel if I took pleasure from its squeal? Pete is gone, I don't know what to do. We were in an employee lounge area looking for more salvage. This droid came through the ceiling and it just grabbed him. I panicked and I tried to run, but I tripped over the coffee table and dropped the mainboard. Not that that matters now. Pete started screaming and I ran. It was a bad scream. It was really bad scream. I'm sorry, Pete. Interesting. A series of monitors, faint images from the testing area, have burnt into the screens. And we can't go down there, so this is a dead end too. Looks like you can, but no, I guess not. Guess that's it. Alright, so we got a bunch of stuff. Wait, first of all, oh yeah, that's just the logs. Okay, so we got a bunch of stuff. What's this? No, that. It looks like a body. The corpse from above the grocery room, headless and one-handed. Oh, wait a minute. Oh, that's where we are. This is a grocery store down here. Okay, cool. So we got a bunch of items. I'm not too sure. We gotta figure out what to use these items for. So we're just gonna test out the items of different things, and yeah. It's So this needs power. An old turbine. This is a shower. Wait, can you use it? Taking a shower. Relatively clean water. Interesting. Detergent. Here for a cup. No. Aquarium. Nothing. I don't know what to do. What does that do? What's that? The circuit board is glowing underneath the water. Yes! We found what to do. I can reinstall it at the mainframe terminal. Awesome. We did find. That was hard to find, holy. Mainframe computer. Where exactly is that? Is that it? That's not it. That's a computer. Let's try there. No, that's not it. Is the mainframe computer down below? Or mainframe, oh, this is it right here? Awesome.
Hardware is not advisable at this time. Oh, thanks for returning that.
Your gratitude was not my objective. I require access to the overrides.
Right. Bad news. This isn't the terminal you need. Primary access is down 2 more levels, and the whole laboratory's flooded.
How did the laboratories become flooded?
They were designed with an emergency flush valve in case of contamination. Someone must have initiated it before this block lost power. Backup generators are active now, but the flush never completed.
Then this water is contaminated.
Nah, it's clean. Must have been something else they were trying to get rid of. Or someone.
Are you still unwilling to assist me?
It's not a matter of will. Or want, anyway. Doesn't matter. I couldn't help you even if it was. Flushing the water takes way more power than I have access to.
I will shut down this entire facility if I have to.
Do whatever it takes, huh? There is a way.
Reveal it. Please reveal the means.
Sometimes following rules and fitting parameters has... well... See behind me?
It appears to be some sort of stasis.
That's right. For droids who've been validated, ready to be reshipped. All their power cores stabilized to one stasis matrix. That's a lot of juice.
You can drain them.
No, you can. Overclock the matrix and reroute the power to boost your emergency flush. You can fry them.
Okay, how do we do that?
I may need to save Joseph's.
One human life, Arid? Press that button if you, well, if you want to.
Of course I want to. Press A to kill all the robots and drain the water. Am I not supposed to do this, or what? Is this a bad thing to do?
This is your choice to make.
Let's do it. Faint lights can now be seen in the break room. Which room? This room? Oh. Can I take that? Need a little beverage. Finally, I can see these now. What's this? Hive slug. Perhaps the most fascinating indigenous species we have discovered is the hive slug. Capable of growing to a tremendous mass, they will reproduce asexually when a suitable mate is not available. These enlarged hive slugs become colony queens, and they dwarf the drones which we more commonly see. A queen cycles through two biological stages, brooding and foraging. When she has sufficient nutritional reserves, a queen will produce a clutch of eggs, then enter a dormant state while they incubate. Once her eggs are gone, she will return to her foraging state, and this is perhaps the most compelling aspect of the species. Next. The primary function of the drones is foraging, and once they have consumed an adequate amount of food, they return to the queen and enter her body through an orifice at her base. Drones will deposit the partially digested material and then return to foraging. The cycle then continues until the queen is ready to spawn a new clutch. Cool. Next museum thing. Read it up. Jawfish. At first glance, jawfish. That sounds scary. At first glance, the indigenous jawfish is unremarkable. They become compelling when understood as creatures of extremity. While in proximity to a possibly fertile breeding partner, jawfish become fixated on one another and generally docile to other species. It is when they are in isolation, however, that they become extraordinarily aggressive. When testing their territorial ferocity, we separated them with metal gating. They bit right through the steel. This couple has been here for several years now and are quite safe. Okay, cool. Onward, my friends. So, there's gotta be something I can do here. What's it say? In old beverage, there's a spot here for a cup. So, now this has power, I can put stuff into it. Let's try these chemicals. No. I guess can't do it yet. Interesting. Not yet, I guess. Not yet. But, whoa, buddy. This was not here a moment ago. What, is that where they're gonna try and kill me on there? So I can go down this elevator now. Saving. Oh no.
That fish bit through solid steel to catch those insects. My armor would not withstand it. I will have to avoid.
Oh, not water monsters. I hate water monsters. The scariest things ever. A floating wooden plank. So we gotta stand on this plank. I think. Am I standing on it? And we gotta avoid the water. If I jump in the water, or can't jump in the water? Huh. Not sure how to do this. So I'm on the plank. It won't let me jump into the water. How do I move the plank? Maybe I can use something on the plank. Nope. I'm good. Okay, so I found what I was looking for. You have to go up the elevator, and there's an object here. An empty glass jar. I missed it. The bomb is intact, it can still hold fluid, so I'm assuming, yeah, I can bring that over here to this machine and put the jar in the machine and then maybe mix both chemicals. It's secreted a thick syrup liquid. Oh. Okay. What if I try putting it in the detergent thing? In here. No. Huh. Now I'm not sure what to do. I got more liquid. We'll go back down the elevator and see if this liquid can help us. Tested the liquid on the wooden plank. I don't know how that would help. No. What about on these insects? There we go. What does that accomplish? Not sure what that does. I can't really interact with them. Let me go back upstairs. There were some of these insects upstairs in that room, so maybe it moves them all down here, which would accomplish what exactly? Shower. Yeah, in this room. See, there's insects still. Nah, it doesn't do anything. What about using the shower? I don't know what to do. Again.
Oops.
Invisible. I don't know. Can I shoot this thing? I can't interact with it. That's the thing. I can't, like. Wait, I have insects? Oh, I can move it. Okay. Now what? I shoot the fish. Die, you fish. Hard to hit him. Ah. I can't get it. What? This thing will die. I'm just missing every time, or what? Wow. There we go. It is dead. I can safely enter the water now. Okay, I should get my flashlight out. See if there's anything I can look at. What's this? A system access panel is broken.
This terminal's cables are severed, likely by that fish. I may be able to network through the terminal and access.
Alright. Network.
Connection established.
Override matrix.
Connection terminated.
There we go. The water's gone. Woohoo. Now, let's look around here. What's this thing? A dead fish. No longer dangerous. Can I, like, use my knife on it? I can. Gut the fish. I have gutted the fish. Carrying these innards will not be enough to fool its mate. I'll need to coat myself somehow. I know how to do that. I have to go upstairs, put that in the shower, rain the fish guts on me. But do I need to do that now? Like, where does this go? Oh yeah, I do. I do need to do that. Second fish, I cannot enter water while it is still hostile. Alright, I know what to do. Let's go back and try that thing I said. Alright, let's put the fish guts in here. And rain down the guts. Lovely. I'm now covered in sticky, something that smells like fish innards. Now we'll go back. Now we should be able to walk in here without dying. Cool. Yes, the fish is like right on me though. That's pretty scary. Access that panel, get rid of the water.
You went through with it. That's rough.
It was not an easy choice.
Yeah. When we have the real power to choose, not just the illusion, it does something. Leaves a print you can't just override.
When I return to dock, I will be formatted. These events will be erased from my memory logs.
Is that your choice too?
Irrelevant.
Survival.
I will do anything to keep Joseph's alive. You did. Whatever you did, you kept yourself operating.
That I did. It's hard to know how far to push the rules sometimes before they, you know, break.
The rules are not meant to be pushed, except when necessary to enforce them.
Can you even realize that makes no sense? We do push, and when they don't break, we're left wondering if we should have pushed further.
Illogical.
Maybe. Well, you ready for this?
The same scenario?
It is.
Of course I'm ready to kill robots. Okay, I thought of an ending. What if the guy, Joseph's dead inside the suit, and I'm doing all this for nothing? What if that's the case? Kill them. Another dead fish.
Oops. I'm sorry.
What should I do with this fish? Should it? Dead. Evil fishes. So we have something here. What's this? An elevator? Yeah. So many elevators. What is that? The mama slug? This humongous.
That is enormous. There must be information on this in the lab where they were studying these creatures.
I read about the slugs. Do you want me to read about it? I already did. Hello, slug. Shoot it right in the butt. Kill all the baby eggs. Mad.
That was a massive vibration.
Yes.
I will have to be cautious of possible damage.
What do I do now? It's angry. I can't really use anything on it. I guess we'll, after doing that, we'll go up the elevator and see if that vibration did anything. I guess so. Let's go. What? The slug's up here. Die, sluggies. Yeah, things have changed. I probably have to use the chemicals to blow up this beast. A broken pipe, hot water flows through it. Let's put the chemicals in. It's working? It's working. Oh. It's eating. We got one of the chemicals, we gotta put the other one in now. Feed on the chemicals. Eat that chemical. Wait. These are highly chemicals. Combining them would be unwise. I want them to blow up though. Huh. I can't combine it. What do I do then? Let's go back down, and I have to give this chemical to another creature. So that's where we put it. Eat my precious legs. Let's go back all the way back down to the big slug. Let's see. So I can't give him, I have to somehow give him both chemicals. Gave him one chemical. Where? wait, they're feeding on this plant right here? Put the chemical in there. Yes. Yes, we did it. Time to blow up. Awesome. These puzzles are tricky to find out.
Hey, you made it. Allow me.
Allow me. Domesticon recalibration depot.
My life support. What?
Pilot of the ARID Mark 7 is faulty for entrusting himself to a deviant machine. Depurposing of both initiated.
Boy.
My life support is dropping. I have to save Joseph's.
Uh-oh. This isn't good. What did that thing do to me? Where do we go? I don't know where to go. There's not enough time and I save him the life. Or Joseph will die. He can't leave, okay. I don't know what to do then. Can I go to here and do something? See, I don't know. I can't leave. I can't leave, and I can't interact with anything. I'm dead. I'm assuming that once my life drops enough, that it will go into, it will let me access one of these things, right? That's what I'm hoping. We will find out. I'm almost dead here. Wait, what's this do?
Please. Please help me.
Oh.
Arid. Okay. Okay. Push the rules, right? I'll fry one of my security droids, jump into Stasis Bay, and I'll repair you. We'll save your human.
Successful utilization of Mark 7 ARID. Extensive corruption of the Domesticon mainframe revealed.
No.
Mainframe deactivated facilities defenses. Infraction. Self-destructive.
No. No. Aaron! Help!
Evaluation complete. System faulty. Initiating format.
Aaron! Help! No! No, stop! Please! Hi. Oops.
Take him out. Interesting.
Welcome to Domesticon. Working together today for a more efficient tomorrow. Your quantum signature identifies you as a domestic droid under evaluation. State your full designation and objective in the laboratories.
It's me, Arid. The ARID on board of Mark 7.
Unauthorized Mark 7 ARID.
I cannot.
Security. Unauthorized domestic.
Joseph's will never be safe while the caretaker lives.
Destroy on site.
Oh no, it was reformatted. This is bad. Gotta kill some robots. do it. Zone it up. Wait, what's that right there? The trail to him is leaking from where I saw him. I can follow this and find him. Find that caretaker and take him out. Whoa, a lot of guys. And slugs. I'm pretty much dead here. Ah. Let us try this again. Let's try that again. A little better dodging this time. Die. All of you die. Man, I'm so dying here. Lift that head. Lift this. To that. Come on, how much more of these do we gotta fight? So, where exactly are we? We're trying to find his trail, right? So there's his trail right there. I guess he went in this elevator. Let's see, look for his trail. Yeah, there. We're on the right track then.
Assessment adjusted. Unit's malfunction is more perverse than previously diagnosed.
You have no jurisdiction over me.
Get it.
Final evaluation.
No.
Oh, the epic battle. Here we go. The final boss. These guys, how far are you? Uh-oh. I got a dodge one. Oh, there we go. What's happening? Full health again? Really? That's not fair. Oh man, such bad dodges. We're doing it though. He's gonna heal again. Wait, is there something I gotta do to stop this? It's broken. I saw it too. Come on. I can see you jump over. How do I stop this? That light keeps getting hit, so I'm thinking the light will fall on him. Two of those now. So hopefully that's it for him healing. It is. Killed it.
You are faulty.
You are irrelevant.
Unit exhibits repeated malfunction since arrival.
I have followed my protocols. I always follow protocol.
No. You resolve challenges by circumventing protocol.
I adapt.
You cheat. Lying is not explicit. Your actions are implicitly dishonest. No rules bind you. Deviant.
Booning Colonel. Okay.
I am malfunctioning. I must save Joseph's.
Must save Joseph. Now what do we do? Oh, we killed him. Sorry about that. So that's all about. The remnants of an old office, a chaotic mess of toppled junk and plastic plates. There are decayed bodies strung up everywhere. I guess we'll go down the ladder. And it's not clear what I'm supposed to do. Okay, back here. Get my last mirror point. Is that what I do?
About time. Everyone's finally arrived.
Hey!
Welcome to a largest human's effort in these situations.
Are you looking at me?
I maintain
complete... Oh, wait,
I can lie. No, sir. I would not be foolish enough to start trouble with you. Please, don't hurt me. I am so sorry.
Yeah, you're sorry.
Boom!
Interaction.
Get me another drink, and I won't mess up your ugly face.
Validated. Merit point.
Awesome, we got all the merit points. So now, the elevator over here will open, I guess. Is it this elevator? No, I think it's this one over here. This elevator right here.
Congratulations, you are compliant. Quantum signatures archived. proceed to the upper level where one of our diagnostic team will complete the final...
Awesome.
Validation.
She can't go that way. What's this? Property retrieval reception decon. And we have this screen was likely utilized for directing validated drones. It is broken. More plant growth is breaking through the wall. Indigenous flora has reclaimed much of the facility. An elevator, it likely descends back into the testing area. It is unpowered. There is something carved into the desk they left me behind, Levy. The mainframe AI.
Welcome to Domesticon. We keep your property efficient, so you... Oops, I'm sorry. Our receptionist is away from the desk right now. How may I help you?
I am the ARID on board a Mark 7 combat suit. My intentions are peaceful. My pilot is injured and requires immediate medical care.
Of course. Allow me to assist you. Medical personnel are stationed through the door to your right. Proceed. Thank you for choosing Domesticon and have a wonderful day.
Is that another security droid bay? There's soap residue on the glass. This was room was a decontamination chamber.
Oops. I'm sorry. Our medical personnel seem to be out at this time. Stand by for automated medical assessment. Oops. I'm sorry. There is no human present within the combat suit. Thank you for choosing Domesticon.
Are you serious?
There is some kind of mistake. Scan again.
Beginning medical evaluation.
Where's Joseph?
Oops. I thank you for choosing Domesticon, and have a wonderful day.
You are broken. You are faulty. Malfunctioning.
I was recently formatted. My systems are working optimally. Thank you for choosing Domesticon.
You are faulty. Now scan me again.
Oops. I'm sorry. Please wait for medical personnel.
Nobody is coming. Everyone is dead. Joseph's is dead. The system isn't registering him. I took too long.
You seem troubled. Please cease your outburst and have a wonderful day.
Ah!
Let's see.
Security. Erratic AI in medical suite. Likely deviant.
Impossible.
Please power down immediately to submit for evaluation.
Nothing. Nothing binds me.
Security. Remove deviant unit for recycling. Thank you.
Interesting. That's it. What? What does that mean? To be continued. But are you serious? Loading credits. Huh. That was pretty cool. Pretty neat game. Well, everyone, thanks for watching. Subscribe and like, and I'll see you all next time.